right here. Duck down, stay low. My job, one punch KO. Tell her ain't no way I'm running out.
Well, now that I'm back, I'm making my way towards level 40 in Season 4, and I know you're the man that will have some tips for people like me to get there quickly. So, let's hop in Concha Del Mar. I'd love to hear your tips and strategies to get to that level 40, and you'll soon be legend. So let's get right into it.
Hey, let's do it.
All right, we're on the Concha Del Mar with King Jordan 2K. We're going to check it out. But first, we've been following you for a long time now, through 3 seasons. Now we're at Season 4. How exciting is it for you to kind of see the light at the end of the legend tunnel?
We finally here. This Season 4 is definitely a W. They have amazing...
One Punch Kale. I used to watch the movie with the player.
Another award that I love that they brought back is the bash point. The extra bash point is amazing because it just makes your build so different from other builds, and it makes you unique. And then, of course, come on now, the Tiger. I can't believe that the Tiger is back on NBA 2K. I used to dream in 2K16 seeing legends walk around with the Tigers, and now I'm able.
You know, if you cry, I can't enjoy your pain.
I'm proud of you.
How do you plan on delivering these papers?
Bicycle. You don't know how to ride a bicycle. There's nothing I can't learn. A week ago, I didn't know how to take apart a refrigerator to use papers.
Why not?
It's too dangerous.
I think you're being a little overprotective.
Thank you. is Xbox One. If you're on the X or S, it can look like that. They're gonna have all these different questions, like how does he get that build? I'm not gonna lie. Features, then you wanna go to settings, and then you wanna scroll down here to units of measurement and make sure. Settings, it's time to make the best center build in the game. So for the position, you guys want to put it on power forward. And bro, stop with these comments. I've been making build videos for like 2-3 years, honestly maybe 4 years now, and power forwards are almost always better than centers. It's just the name of the position. But power forwards will get better attributes, they'll get better badges, so why would I put myself at a disadvantage and pick this just for the name center? So don't complain, don't be like, oh my god.
Because they always have great rates. So I know more money makes it home. Right now at Pizza Hut, buy one pizza and get the second free. Now that's delivering.
In categories, we're only gonna have 6 finishing badges. That's just way too many attributes for me just for a couple finishing badges. Because then you're gonna have to miss out on some crucial other categories. Moving on to the shooting category, we're gonna do with who can get the most badges. Yes, badges are important and it's nice to get them, but at the same...
Now, if you're a center on NBA 2K22 and you're confused what build to make, or you're just trying to find the best build and the best badges for your build, well, this video is going to help you. In this video, I'm going to be giving you guys the best center builds, including the best. Get into this first build, okay? Now, the first build I'm going to be showing you guys is my build, okay? My build is definitely one of the best builds in the game, and I'm not even being biased. You guys know I've been dominating. If you've been watching my streams, I've been dominating, and I'm like 308 L's, bro. Like, it's crazy. My record is very, very good, and I've been going crazy with this build. Now, for the position, you're going to want to go over here and go to power forward. Now, the hand that you choose, it really does not matter what hand you want. I like to go right hand. Now, your jersey number does not matter either. You can use whatever jersey number you want. I'm going to be using number jersey 1. All right, now, for my pie chart, you can see there's a lot of new pie charts. There's about, like, 15 pie charts nowadays. And you can see there's a lot of good pie charts that look good. But for my pie chart, now, we're going to do this one specific pie chart that I found the best that works for my build when I made it. It's this build right here. It has a little bit of defense, a lot of shooting, a little bit of driving dunk, and a little bit of playmaking. And don't even stress about the range. I'm going to show you guys how you guys can fix that and turn that around. So you're going to want to click this pie chart right here, the skill breakdown. You want this one right here that I'm selected on right now. So go ahead and click that. Now, when it comes to the physical profile, this is common sense. You can look through any of these. None of these have good speed, but this one, it has a 62 speed, a 68 speed, a 68 speed, a 66 speed, and that's it. Now, this year, guys, strength does not matter, okay? I don't care. I don't care what nobody says. Strength does really not matter this year. You want something that's going to have a lot of speed and a lot of acceleration. And you can see by going through these pie charts, the one that has the best speed and acceleration is this one right here. It has a little bit of vertical so you can dunk, and it has a little bit of strength. Strength don't really matter, but speed and acceleration is what you want to know it has. So this pie chart right here is the best pie chart, so go ahead and click this pie chart. Now, when it comes to maxing my build, it's obvious that we're trying to make a stretch run, so you want to go ahead and max your mid-range all the way up. Your three-point, you want to go ahead and turn that boy all the way up. Your free throw, I know it's not useful, but you want to turn it all the way up just so you can get those extra badge points. Now, post fade, you don't really need since you're not a poster. You just want to put that up right here to 75 so you can get the 22 shooting badges. That meets the limit. Even if you put it up more, you can't even get another badge unless you go all the way. So 75 right here is the best for this build. Now, second right here, you're going to want to max your entire defense so you can get those defensive badges. So your offensive rebound will be a 79. You're going to want to max that. Your block's going to be maxed at 85. You don't want to put your steal all the way up. You want to just put that to a little bit of 63. Your lateral quickness, you want to max at the 68. Perimeter defense, you want to max that, of course, 67. Interior defense is very, very important. You want to go ahead and max that. You can see you have 150 attribute upgrades. So what you're going to want to upgrade now is right here. Now, for your playmaking, you want to go ahead and max your pass accuracy. Max your ball handling. And for your post control, you really don't need it that much unless you post up a lot. You're going to want to just bump it up a little bit right here to 35. Now, right here, you guys can see close shot this year is just like... It's not needed. You do not need close shot. So we're going to skip that. For your driving layup, you want to max at the 64. Your driving dunk, you want to max at a 68. Now, you guys can do the math right here. This will go to a 68 at 99 overall right here. This will be a 68. This will be a 72 driving dunk. You'll have around an 82, 83 three-point. But don't worry, I'm going to show you how to fix your three-point rating right here. So right here, this is exactly my build so far. So you just want to go ahead and press A. Now, from two driving dunk, you'll have around an 82, 83 three-point. But don't worry, I'm going to show you how to fix your three-point rating right here. So right here, this is exactly my build so far. So you just want to go ahead and press A. Now, for my body shape, you can see I went on my build and I went to compact. Compact looks the best. Now, for my height, okay, a lot of people don't know this. Now, a lot of people don't know this, but if you are taller than 6'9", you can press A. Two driving dunk, you have around an 82, 83 three-point. But don't worry, I'm going to show you how to fix get your 3-point rating right here. So right here, this is exactly my build so far. So you just want to go ahead and press A. Now for my body shape, you can see I went on my build and I went to compact. Compact looks the best. Now for my height, okay, a lot of people don't know this. Now a lot of people don't know this, but if you are taller than 6'9", you are not able to get jump shot 98. And a lot of shooting centers need jump shot 98. So if my build, I took it down to 6'8", okay? Now you can see your defense drops just a little bit. Everything else goes up, okay? Your defense drops a little bit. But I'm going to show you guys how you can fix that just a little bit, okay? So 68, you have an 81 3-point, and that's what I did. Now for your weight, you do not want to touch your weight. Do not touch your weight. You can see. Now if you put it all the way down, you lose it onto your defense. So you want to keep that stuff at that just a little bit, okay? So 68, you have an 81 3-point, and that's what I did. Now for your just a little bit. Everything taller than 6'9", you are not able to get jump shot 98, and a lot of shooting centers need jump shot 98. So if my build, I took it down to 6'8", okay? Now you can see your defense drops just a little bit. Everything else goes up, okay? Your defense drops a little bit. But I'm going to show you guys how you can fix that just a little bit, okay? So 68, you have an 81 3-point, and that's what I did. Now for your weight, you do not... touch your weight. Do not touch your weight. You can see. Now, if you put that just a little bit, okay? So, 68, you have an 81 3-point, and that's what I did. Now, for your weight, you do not want to touch your weight. Do not touch your weight. You can see. Now, if you put it all the way down, you lose it on tier defense. So, you want to keep that stuff at 232, okay? 232 is the weight, and don't change anything. Now, for your wingspan, you want it to get up. So you want to keep that stuff at 232, okay? 232 is the weight, and don't change it. Just a little bit. Everything else goes up, okay? Your defense drops a little bit. But I'm going to show you guys how you can fix that just a little bit, okay? So 68, you have an 81 3-point, and that's what I did. Now for your weight, you do not want to touch your weight. Do not touch your weight. You can see. Now if you put it all the way down, you lose it on tier your defense. So you want to keep that stuff at 232, okay? 232 is the weight, and don't change anything. Now for your wingspan, you want to get up, okay? You can pay attention to the stats. Like I said earlier, your defensive rebound drop just a little bit. If you put your wingspan up one tick, okay, one tick to 86.0, it drops your 3-point by one, and it puts your defensive up. So at 99, you'll have an 84 3-point plus boost. So 86.0 is the best for this build. Now for your takeover, you can either get Shy Creator, you can either get Glass Cleaner, you can get Rim Protector. At 99, you'll have an 84 3-point plus boost. So 86.0 is the best for this build. Now for your takeover, you can either get Shy Creator, you can either get Glass Cleaner, you can get Rim Protector, or Spot Up Shooter. But for my build, since I've been using this, I'm personally going to get Spot Up Shooter. Now you can see right here, this is my build, my Glass Cleaner build. And the thing I like about this build is it is very, very tricky, because people won't know if you're a Glass Cleaner or a stretch, so they're most likely going to leave you open at the three. Now, for the badges that you're going to want to use on this build, you're going to want to put Acrobat on the finishing bronze. Then for the badges right here, you're going to want to put Corner Specialist on silver, Catch and Shoot on silver, Limitless Spot Up maxed, Eyes on Hunter on gold, Blinders maxed, Chef Hall of Fame, and Green Machine on silver, and that leaves you with Deadeye on bronze. So this right here, Chef, is a very good badge, and these badges right here are what I use on my current build, and I've been dominating with them, so you want to go ahead and use these badges right here. Now for your playmaking, you want to put on Bill Out and Unpluck.
Hey,
yo, what up, MP?
Hey, what up, Z? Hey, you get the auto pay set up for the electric and gas, bro?
I did that before we moved in, bro.
This is why you get paid the big bucks, Mr. Manager.
Wait, there's money involved in this?
We paying rent, ain't we?
Look, those influencer dollars ain't gonna last forever, bro.
Hey, yo, how video?
Test. Expensive wins comfortably. Now let's compare trend pattern. It's a draw. Now let's test breathability and cheap wins letting more through.
So we got some interesting results from that. So what sacrifice the breathability on the expensive is made up for with the waterproofness of it? The quick run test, the hill on the expensive is definitely
more
forgiving.
Wait, that's where you want to go? Really, I mean, after all this, that's what you get. What's wrong? As long as the expensive, I can't believe it.
You'll be paying more now, but overall you'll pay less in the long run.
So expensive wins, very cool. That's the
First of all, congratulations!
Thank you.
So one thing that's really cool about your journey is you're hitting level 40 on current gen and last gen. What are some tips that you can give players that are looking to hit level 40 on either or?
Yes, definitely. You know, use the 2x P coins. They definitely come in handy. Play the 2x rep rewards on the weekend. Play rec. Rec definitely helps you. Do your workouts. If you don't do the Gatorade workouts that's right here, you're not going to be able to get your full potential of your player. So do that. And also, too, make sure you buy skill boosts for your player, because skill boosts really helps you to be able to shoot consistently and just, you know,
and என்ன தோடு
This shit didn't know exist. Mediterranean water, my wrist. Now I'm talking my shit. Get the check for a show, man, I'm lit. Let's celebrate, now my bag legit. Go with me, we whatever on with. Didn't know who did it, got it about it. I don't like nobody. We can keep it cordial, how you wanna go back?
How you wanna do it?
I don't backtrack, man. I don't miss nobody. Left it on scene, I ain't right back. I don't trust nobody. I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. I'm crossing the line today. No crying, be lying in your face. Slicker than us, gotta know how they play. If the money wasn't straight, she wouldn't be here today. Ain't in my ain't show, know what to say. You ain't me, so it's hard to relate.
What?
How much cash I f*** every day?
Big bag.
Don't play with me, baby, go play with your. You see him in person, he be shook. A hunch or it cost you a Quavo to book me. I'm worth it, the proof in the pudding. Surrounded by I'm looking like William, but they ain't my girlfriend.
Nah.
Bro, I'ma spin on your block back to back when they finish. It look like the world end.
Dog.
I ain't asked for it, they did it to me.
What?
Just exposing their hands for free. Get caught in the middle of this bullseye.
Get it too.
You got, but we was
popping my
with a capital.